Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Sweet Tooth here. We're back with part four to the Death Dance known as Doom 2016. We got fucking annihilated in this episode. I hope you guys enjoy watching that. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Right, dudes, let's continue the onslaught. Oh. That's all we get is some armor. That didn't give a shit. Ooh, the rune. Are we gonna do a rune? Yeah, we'll do a rune. Oh, baby. All right, we get abilities for completing the runes, so that's good. Seen a single di- oh, hello. We're just gonna take that fella. Whose man's with this? Why do you have to be mad? This whole game. Oh, Jesus. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, we're dead. Man, that fucking bugs me when I die, because Doom Guy is supposed to be the one who cannot be killed. Oh. You feel like you're just pathetic when you die. Yeah, we have a lot of fucking tokens. Let's upgrade some shit. Immune to explosive barrel damage. Oh, that's, Thank you. Let's press on. Oh man. I'll get another. Oh! I guess he didn't want to be punched. Sorry, we'll get him later. Yeet! Oh shit. Death, yeah, I'd fucking say so. Man. Ew. Say we're not doing so hot, but that went a little bit better. Excuse me, sir. I really hate when I get taken out by like a really low level enemy. It's like, oh, you take on the friggin' the Titan without the Praetor suit, and then you get wrecked by like a imp. What the fuck is that? Where are we to now? Let's try this door. It's another chainsaw. There's a way up here. One of these rooms.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
One, energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Yeah, well, guess what? You're not the boss of Doom Guy, dude. a Wookiee in every war nest. Jesus Christ! Close, but we made it through. Is that where we were earlier?
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Yeah, that's the point, dude.
Warning.
We're not letting you.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
That sucks for you, I guess, because we're not gonna let you not gonna let you open any more portals to another room. Yeah, let's do it. And we did it. That's where we were before, I think. It takes us here. Oh, there's like a... There is a secret or something. Maybe not. Take that ammo. Yeah, we were already in here. See what's behind door number 3.
Demonic breach detected.
Oh, we don't like this one. Get to it. Oh man, here we go. That's what I wanted you right off the bat. Can't wait for that summoner witch to show up. And we did it. Did we miss anything? Yeah, she's... she's almost an archwild. Yeah, you're done, bitch. Oh shit, boys. That was close. Oh man.
We've spent decades perfecting the science.
Getting some close calls.
To humanity. We balance their ill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I can. And I'm gonna. Cause Doom Guy doesn't give a fuck. Oh shit. I thought we just fell off the map right there. You wanna jump next time there, dude? Nice. So where are we come out of? There's a secret passage here somewhere. Oh my goodness. Yeah, just, oh man. Can you jump, please? Thank you. Oh, is it down here? No, it's not down there. What are you doing in my greenhouse? Get out of here. I hate these shield guys.
we need to come in here for? Anything?
There's another gore nest over there we haven't taken care of yet. How do we get to that though? Oh, this is open now. Maybe. Is this door open? Yes. I think you're going. I don't even know what just happened there. Oh, we did it. Nice. Berserk. Oh, hey, dude. Did we get that from you? Thank you.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
What? You ain't watching shit, dude. Look what's going on. Drugs are the least of your problems.
Stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Yep, that's what we want. Dude, you don't know what you did unleash all these demons.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
That's going to do it for this part, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you made it to the end of the video, consider leaving me a like, comment, and subscribe. We're going to rip and tear our way into the next part. We'll see you guys next time.